好，各位同學，睇下 C-Physics 05年嘅第29條啦。好啲，嗱呢條都係承接住第28條啦，同一個情況啦。咁睇下29條，今次問 Which of the following pairs of force is an action and reaction pair？ 好嘅，嗱叫到 action reaction pair， 咁我哋咧就應該會諗啊，佢應該咧係要 follow 住三點嘅。第一，佢哋應該要 equal 而 magnitude 嘅。好嘅，佢哋大細應該要一樣嘅。好嘅，第二佢哋一定係 opposite in direction 嘅 ，OK， 佢哋一定係相反方向嘅啦。第三係 at on different bodies， 好嘅，嗱呢一個條件咧係成日都會忽視咗嘅 ，OK， 佢哋一定係 at on different bodies 嘅，即係話佢哋一定係唔同嘅物件上邊嘅 force 嘅，唔可能咧係 at on 同一件物件㗎。好嘅，嗱，佢哋系当系 action reaction pair 嘅时候咧，就系一定会永远都 keep 住系follow 呢三点嘅。OK， 咁即系话，若果有情况唔系 follow 住嘅时候，佢哋就已经唔系 pair 嚟噶啦。OK， 嗱，有我哋透过呢三点可以辨认到分辨到啲 force 嘅吓，咁但系咧亦都有另外一个方法咧，就系咩咧？當佢哋係 action reaction pair 嘅時候咧，其實啊，我哋會見到咧，佢哋角色係倒轉咗嘅。OK， 咩角色倒轉啊？就係佢哋嘅施力同受力角色咧係倒轉嘅。OK， 嗱，我用呢種寫法啦，呢個 force 咁就係呢一個嘅意思就由 A 俾阿 B 嘅，由 A 俾阿 B 嘅。咁倒翻轉呢一個咧，就係個 force 係由 B 俾阿 A 嘅。嚇，咁只要我哋見到咧，呢兩個 force 咧。佢哋嘅角色係咁樣倒轉咗嘅話咧 ，OK， 即係施力同受力嘅角色倒轉咗嘅話咧，咁其實佢哋就係 action and reaction pair 嚟噶啦 ，OK， 咁所以啦，我哋睇一睇呢啲答案咯喎，第一句啦 ，the force exerted by the string on X 啦，由條繩俾 X 啦，即係呢一個 ，OK， 咁另外一個就係個 force exerted by the string on Y， 咁就係呢一個 ，OK， 嗱第一步我哋睇到其實佢哋係。嗰個嘅角色並不是倒轉嘅 ，OK， 係 by the string on X 嘅呢個 by the string on Y 嘅 ，OK， 同樣你都係有條繩俾佢嘅 ，OK， 咁所以咧其實佢哋就知道唔係 action reaction pair 噶啦，而我哋睇翻obey呢三點，佢哋係咪obey啊？第二點就彎嚟咗啦，喂！佢呢一個係打橫方向嘅喎，呢一個係打同方向嘅喎，方向不相同啊。唔係同一條線啊，都唔係 opposite 啊。OK， 方向唔係 opposite 啊。OK， 咁所以呢一個咧就錯啦。好，睇下第二個 ，the force exerted by the string on Y。OK， by the string on Y， 即都係呢個啦嚇。OK， 咁呢個係 by the string on Y。咁第二個就係個 force exerted by Y on the string。又話 Y 俾條 string 嘅，咦？佢哋角色倒轉咗喎，咁所以其實佢哋係 action reaction pair 嚟㗎，咁我哋呢個 force 係咩 force 啊？佢第二嗰個啦，特別第一嗰個咧就係講緊喺 Y 身上邊咧，感受到條繩拉佢呢一個啦。OK， 咁而第二個咧，其實就係講緊喂喺條繩咧上邊咧，其實佢都係有。即我哋畫翻個 free body diagram of 條繩啊，應該係個 string 嗰條繩啦，個 free body diagram 啦，可以畫粗啲啊。咁其實咧，佢都會受住咧有阿 Y 咧拉佢嘅 force 嘅。OK， 就係咁啊。咁佢哋咧就係 action reaction pair 嚟嘅。好，跟住第三個啊，我哋 C 嗰、那個咁啊，個 gravitational force exert on X 啦。同埋個 force exert by X 啦 ，on the horizontal surface。OK， 咁我畫出嚟 ，X 個 gravitational force 係佢個 weight 啦。另外一個咩？個 force exert by X on the horizontal surface 喺個 surface 上邊，X 俾佢過嚟，咁應該向邊邊啊？幾大嘅咧？咁其實就應該係X 俾呢個 horizontal surface 就應該咩？擲住佢嘅 force 幾大啊？其實呢一個咧就係、是、normal reaction 咁大。其實倒翻轉係個 surface 比下 X 嗰個，咪就係個 normal reaction 咯。OK， 咁所以呢一個 force 咧就係、是、其實就係個 normal reaction 咁大嘅。呢一個你就見到啦，喂，又係嗰個問題啦。佢哋唔係 opposite direction 嘅喎，雖然 act on different bodies。 啊。第二就係佢哋唔係 always equal in relative 啊。啊，若果個 x 啊唔係依家咁樣踩住喺地下，佢抽高咗少少啦。OK， 咁其實就已經唔一樣噶啦。OK， 咁所以咧第 C 呢個咧就唔啱嘅。D 啦 ，gravitational force exert on y 啦 ，OK， 同埋個 force exert by the string on y 啦 ，OK， 你見到啦，兩個 force 都係 on y 嘅，已經 wow 嚟咗呢個啦 ，as on different bodies，OK，、okay? 咁所以呢個咧都係錯嘅，咁啦，咁所以答案咧就係 I 啦。